What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Two Fish, One Hook. Today we got a new member on.
What's going on?
We got another new member. We got Mikey and we got Joe.
It's early morning. It's still early, so let's hope we can get back to you guys with some fish. I said the drag tighter or what?
Here, bring him to the side of the boat. You see him?
How my measuring skills are.
Oh, he's just 22. Yeah, he's 22. Yeah, he's good.
He's hey,
good.
All right, Mikey!
All right.
Come off.
We're not netting this one, right?
Sign me up.
I don't want to fight you. Is it passing the fire?
Thank you.
Oh, there.
The 10 bucks here.
Please, don't want it.
There, real quick.
He's tired, huh?
I don't know. He is going side to side a little bit, but he's kind of going behind though.
Well, bring him on that side.
Joe.
Hey, reel up my.
Nah, actually, you're good. I know it's not a stingray either, because I felt his head shake.
Alright. It is probably a striper.
I don't know, it almost looked like.
He was dragging when the drag was all the way tight,
but I loosened it a bit.
Where is it?
Taking a little bit now.
He's tired.
Oh, jeez.
There he goes again.
There's more line.
Oh, shit.
The stingray. Oh my god. That thing's a huge stingray, dude. Oh my god, that's a fat stingray. Dude, we gotta be careful when we bring him up on the boat.
Shit.
Be careful of this barb.
Heavy. Yeah, watch out, Mikey.
Dude. Okay.
I thought we had the halibut of a lifetime.
I know, huh?
Dude, because it had some head shape there. I felt him going like that.
Is this the biggest stingray I've ever seen?
I know.
Here, let's just try to get him back in the water.
Well, let's clear this shit up. Let's just take a picture with it.
We got it all on video. We can just screenshot this video.
Yeah, he's too big. You don't want him. So, you guys want to help me? He's too big. He's too big. He wants to kill him.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're back at the house. We got our two keepers. Got a lot of shakers today, but that's just part of it. But we'll be back out there. But as always, thanks for watching. And please like and subscribe. And catch you guys in another episode of Two Fish, One Hook.